I think we've got another subservient.
I think we do. Let's go and check out the
Let's go back to the living room.
I need sunglasses.
Slip that door shut.
I need my shade.
And I just got told to quietly shut this door.
Yeah, we'll keep it cold for the subservience, but in here it's like freezing.
Okay, it's closed. Oh, my flipper.
Oh, God.
And there's Subservient EB.
Subservient Eagle Bee.
Oh, hey, people, this is what a girl looks like. Anyway.
It is a fox, and this is Gaz, not Gaza. It's just Gaz, right? Is the A silent? You don't know.
He doesn't know.
It may be. It may not be. Just don't pronounce it. Yes, it is a silent A.
It's Gaz underscore A.
So A is your last name? Gaz, Well, cool.
There you go, and you are a fox.
We got to find out what Gaz means later when we interview our friends.
Yeah, he looks like that little fox that's in the tapestry behind him.
He does. That oh, my like gosh. You. I'm freaking out.
Looks like you.
Got to come right out of there and bite people.
There he is. Ah, and he's
yeah, like there's lots of stuffed kinfolk of his around here.
Indeed, there is.
Do you feel threatened? Do you think you're going to end up on one of these shelves, Gaz?
You might. Yappy might stuff you and put you on a shelf. All right. So, everybody, here is our subservient. It is Gaz. And you are no longer a UK resident. You are now an Australian resident.
Is wow.
Different hemisphere and everything, but still part of the realm.
And do you like Australia better
basically,
than the UK?
Basically, he committed a crime, and he got exported to Australia.
Yes, that's where they send all the prisoners.
That is a penal colony.
Do you like the UK? Do you like Australia better than the UK? A little bit, some ways, not others.
Six of one, half dozen of the other.
That works.
Okay, and I've got a question since you're Australian. Are you one of the guys that, like, makes those lucky pouches? And if you do, how do you get that off the kangaroo?
Snip, snip, snip.
Ow.
And punching.
All right. So, guys, your first subservient request. Can you act like a kangaroo?
Can you act like one that's been made into a lucky pouch?
There we go. And
act like you just committed a crime.
You just committed a crime.
You're in Australia. You just committed a crime. Oh, I gotta hide. Oh my gosh, the cops are gonna get you. No, just
hide.
Just pretend you're one of the foxes.
No, you can't go there. That's Canada.
he's a fox on the run.
Run around, Mr. Fox. You're a fox on the run.
Pretend you're one of the foxes on the shelf.
Yes, pretend like you're a fox in Yappy's collection.
There you go. Okay, oh, where'd he go? I don't know where he went. He vanished.
Okay, here's a good one. If you were in Yappy's collection, where would you fit?
Yappy's bedroom is off to the left.
I say one that big would be in the bedroom.
Yeah, on the bed.
Right there. Oh, he found one in there already. All right.
Mephitis asks, act like a PawPet. Or a puppet.
Puppet. Act like you're a puppet.
Act like you're a puppet. You got a moving mouth, so it kind of works. My, 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 my. Hi, we're it's PawPet Show. We suck.
Guys, act like you
He would probably be like that UK lottery fox that goes around. I forget the name of that. What's the name of that UK lottery? Foxy. Bingo. Foxy Bingo. Okay.
Yeah, they're even talking about it.
Foxy Bingo.
They run disco for that, don't they? Yeah, some kind of disco.
So. Act like you are intoxicated.
That's a good one.
It is a drunk fox.
Oh, so drunk. Dude, Bandit's chewing you out.
Play tug of war with Bandit. Do you have a Bandit toy you can play tug of war with? No, he wants to chase those. There you go. He needs something that you can tug. Bandit.
Tie your kangaroo down, Baristora. Do we have that?
Oh, probably.
Bandit's like not interested. Oh, maybe he is. Play tug of war. There it is. And Bandit won. All right.
Silver Nakamura says, strike a pose like a Power Ranger.
Power Ranger pose.
And then
he needs to push somebody off a boat?
That is an awkward Power Ranger.
Well, that's fine. He's the new version. It's Animal Force, Power Ranger.
There you go. Oh, Seamus says, guys, your tail's on fire. Run away.
Oh, my gosh.
Run around. Got to get it out. Put the tail out.
Don't eat it. Oh, he's blowing out.
Do you play the didgeridoo?
He just got there. Give him a chance.
In Russia, didgeridoo plays you.
All right, here's a good one. Triplex 13 says, act like you're walking into a yappy fart cloud. Walking around.
Oh, you're going to die. It's deadly.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no. Oh, it's over.
Oh. Oh,
dead.
Okay, that's good. For the next one, act like the guy on the couch.
Good job.
He doesn't know.
That was it. No, you're doing it.
Just lay down.
That's good, though.
Just sleep. That's guy on the couch.
That's guy on the couch.
That's guy on the couch. There you go. Now, here's a good one, and this will take some interpretation on your part. Act like a Canadian.
Oh, he was.
He was. He was sleeping. They have flapping heads.
Okay, we got another one. Wolf Blood Eye says, tackle EB.
Uh-oh. EB, get in there.
This is the Buse EB night.
Job of the hut.
He's going down.
Tackle him.
And the concussion show.
Wow, it looks like EB's got boobs.
Look at that boob.
I think we all do.
Guys, do you know disco dancing? Do you know how to disco dance? Not a bit.
From Australia.
Well, he's originally from the UK.
Same difference.
Disco lasted longer in over there than it did here.
No, Olivia Newton-John lasted longer over there than it did here.
Can you dance to this kind of music?
This would be like the Foxy Bingo type of walk.
Maybe Foxy Cleopatra.
That too.
Wreck-A-Wolf is asking, pretend to be a bobblehead.
Can you be a bobblehead?
Like a bobblehead on a car dashboard. Your head's just bobbling. There you go.
There you go.
Like a bobblehead on the back of a toilet.
He looks so fed up. He's like, why am I here?
He's got that Huskers look.
Well, it's a scribble suit. Baby,
act like you just won $1 million in a lottery.
Now act like you owe $2 million in back taxes.
Brilliant.
There you go.
Act like you found Willie Nelson's stash of weed.
That's a good one. Now, Kali asks, act like you are stuck in a bear trap. Stepped in a bear trap.
Uh-oh. Okay. Now, act like you've been trapped in a bear bar.
Go back to hiding behind the couch.
Yeah, go back to hiding behind the couch. He's not hiding.
I don't think he knows what a bear bar is. It's sweaty, smelly, naked men.
You forgot Harry.
Yeah, Harry.
Yeah, Harry, definitely.
Wearing just leather vests.
No, nope, that's jeans. Not the position you want to
no,
be.
No. He's all curled up. Wolf Blood Eye says, can you stomp around like Godzilla?
Not to this music.
Stomp. Oh, can you put the camera on the ground? Is that too hard?
EB, focus on his feet.
He's working on it. Oh, good, it's the Cloverfield camera.
Yeah. All right, it's Godzilla feet. Oh, no, wait a minute. He's going to stomp out Tokyo with a big dog.
Oh, perfect timing.
Chomp. Boom. 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 Oh, no. Oh, no. No, Godzilla. No, no. Oh, we couldn't even get dressed. Oh. Crunch. 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 Oh, and the video cuts out. There we go. All right, very good. Very good. It's Monster Gaz. It's Gazira.
Okay, and I think we're going to let him take a break now.
We are. Thank you very much. Take
now,
a bow.
One last request. Pretend like you're taking a break. Oh, that couch is getting a lot of use tonight.
There you go.
And it's...
Everyone, it is Gaz.
Okay, and we're back to stage.